I'm Dr. Nicole Bishop, and I got my doctorate in clinical psychology from Adler University. I got my PsyD from Adler and am the clinical director at SunCloud. And what really drove me to want to work at SunCloud is I could really feel the integrity of the work that's being done here more than I've ever really seen at any other organization I've been working for. And that's just been something that's huge for me. Patient care is so essential here, and the clinical work and the clinical focus is emphasized above all else. And I think that's something that shows how much heart goes into the work that we're doing with patients here. And it's beyond meaningful to have that opportunity to be a part of a team that works with patients who have co-occurring disorders and really looking at a patient from a holistic level and looking at them from all angles, because we're really treating the person and working with families to integrate the entire system with the person that we're working with. And so being able to also have an opportunity to do some of the relational dynamic work that we do here and that we find really important and we emphasize in process groups is something that I think is huge and important, because a lot of the trauma and histories and backgrounds that people have are relational in nature. And so being able to work on some of those relational dynamics in process groups and in supervisions and as a team at large has been something that's really meaningful for me and the staff that I supervise as well, and reflected in the patient care that we're giving.